All right, I think what the main thing we need to look at is prevention, treatment, and then support in recovery. And we need to do that via ensuring that insurance covers treatment, and that would be including in Medicaid. And then the other main issue in that is the treatment of individuals with severe mental illnesses. I think we need to reduce the stigma and increase the treatment available for individuals with severe mental illnesses.